Hello friends, in this video we will see how to reuse karate tests as Gatling performance tests. GitHub page lists out the capabilities, which are Gatling and Scala only required for defining the load model. Everything else can be in karate. Karate assertion failures also appear in Gatling report. Anything that can be written in Java can be performance tested. Option to scale out by distributing a test over multiple hardware nodes or Docker containers is also available. For setting up our Karate test, I'll be using single user endpoint provided by recress.in. So the steps that we will need to take to set up our Karate-Gatling performance tests are: first, we will create a feature file with a scenario. This will be a simple Karate test. Then we will create a simulation class in Scala. And lastly, we will need to make some edits to the project POM file. Before we begin, we need to have both Scala and Java installed on our systems. I already have this installed, so let's begin. So first we will be creating a new package and we will name it as performance. Then select the package and we will create our new feature file within it. We will name this feature file as get single user. Open the feature file and update the description of the feature. Let's enter URL under the background section within single quotes. Then we will update our scenario. Let's update the scenario name. Enter our given statement to include path. Update the when statement to include method as get. Then let's verify the status should be 200. Now let's create a new Scala class and name it as user simulation. Then let's open up our POM file and copy the dependency from the GitHub page and add this dependency. Then we will need to add a plugin. For this we will add the plugin tags. Within these tags we will add the group ID as io.gatling. Then we will add the artifact ID as gatling-maven-plugin. Then let's add the version number. Now let's add the configuration and add the path to our user.simulation file within the simulation folder tags. We will add source slash test slash Java. And within the includes tag, we will add the include tag and we will add performance.userSimulation. The next step will be to define our execution phase and goal. For this, we will add the executions tag. Within this, we will add execution. We will define our phase as test, and then we will add the goals tag. Within this we will add goal as test. Let's move over to the user simulation class and extend the simulation class. Then we will add our imports. We will define a constant using the val keyword, val get single user equals scenario, update the scenario name from the feature file dot exec karate feature, and within brackets we will update the path to the feature file as class path. Something seems to be missing. Okay, this fixes it. Class path colon performance slash get single user. Dot feature. Now let's define our setup, and within brackets we will copy the constant get single user dot inject ramp users. Let's define a value as 10 dot during, and we will define the time as 10 seconds and we are done. Now let's run this. Open the terminal and write mvn space clean space test hyphen compile space gatling colon test and hit enter. So first it will compile. It's done compiling. Now it will run the tests. The tests are running. Okay, so the build's a success. Open the report using the index.html file. And we see that the class name is available on top of the report, and this is the standard Gatling report that we get. Scroll up and let's go to the details tab. Scroll down and that's it.